Now you can see here I've made 5 squares out of matches, and the puzzle there is to take away 3 of these matches to leave 3 squares. So, okay, so if you want to think about the answer, press the pause button. Otherwise, I'm going to go straight into the answer, and it is take that one away, take that one away, and take that one away. I've taken away 3 matches and left with 1, 2, 3 squares.